in Copenhagen now, and we're making our way back to the railway station. It's mainly notable for its huge number of push bikes.
Romeo is ready for immediate departure, holding it 0383.
Off Romeo, line up on the 03, and after departure, right turn out, report leaving the control zone via Kuga.
Copy that, Romeo.
Call from Romeo, runway 03, clear to take off.
Okay.
Call from Romeo, runway 03, clear to take off.
Copy that, Romeo. Rolling.
Jeg tror, du skal videre ned ad Alfa, og så er det en af dem, de har skudt ud i græsset, der har et punkteret dæk. Så fået fire valve. Nu skal også gå på arbejde i forstået, holde udkig med fire ultralight, der starter 03 i højre drejde. Så holder ud og udkig efter fire ultralight, og skal også på arbejde.
Video of that.
Open the Yankee formation, number one, final, 25.
White check, 320 degrees, 5 knots out.
The one coming in. I'm Romeo. Romeo's on a right base, join the 25.
On the Romeo, roger. Continue right. Alpha Juliet, wieder mal den linken Gegenabflug ein bisschen verlängern. Jetzt noch vier Ultralights im Norden.
Aber verlängern und kommt dann danach zu Abschluss.
Roll down, aren't we?
Ja.
From your information, clear the land to wind 340 degrees, 4 knots.
Copy that, Romeo.
Golf Charlie Sierra Hotel is the last of the four with Golf Romeo turning finals.
Roger, wind again, 350 degrees, 4 knots, report on ground.
Romeo's rolling.
Delta 311, please control 9, direct, clear, piste to the border.
Charlie
türmächtige Kontrolle zu einem direkten nächsten Querbuchen.
We'll wobble, do you feel that front? We'll wobble. Tank range, isn't it?
Looks like
exactly what we were just saying, so John, as long as we don't get shot, it's alright.
Not, let me see.
We'll be well outside of it. Well, as long as you're fairly close to me. If you're over on my right, you might not be.
I don't know what river this is, I suppose we ought to know, but it's quite unusual, the spits on all down the sides of it. A bit like you get on the beach at Brighton. I thought we'd be thrashed about a bit this afternoon, but this is just unbelievable, isn't it?
Very nice. This all looks very East German to me down here.
Blocks of flats.
Mm. Town of Osterberg.
It's like prisoner cell block H down here.
Come in, and the field is quite bumpy, so don't put it down until she wants to stop flying, otherwise you'll be skipping for many miles down here.
You want to go up by these houses?
Yeah, I came in on right base, literally on the threshold of the runway.
There's a risky amphibious on start. Ich komm zurück, rüste ab und hol dann die Golf Bravo.
I turn in finals.
Over the field, come around 180.
More right, 270. I sort of said to my kids, well, you know, if Kevin divorced, who would you go with, mum or me? And there's never been any choice at all, you know, because they know that they'd have to eat 270 for Kevin and me, and they get decent food, you know.
I'm a big.
Yeah.
All fart.
Oh, no, it's good then.
Not bad.
During the POW camp, a lift or the quarters were above us. And the French prisoners reached this wine and potato cellar through this air shaft. Here, you can look, you can have a look. Yes. And they reached this wine cellar. And they wanted to duck, or it's very heavy. And they took their oil lamps and with the heating oil and poured the oil over the stone of the guided tour.
Okay. You can see here.
Yes.
That's amazing.
What happened with the rubble? Not with me.
To the border of Switzerland. And they wanted to go by
Yes, the private never used here.
It was also the chapel for the prisoners. And at first we want to go foot. And the mousetrap of electric light system in the tunnel. Here, look, this was the electric light system in the tunnel.
It was always very light easy.
Yes. First photograph was some Hector Simon. To have enough good governments.
Yeah,
I'm not holding that. The original. Yes, the so-called prominentes, or VIPs. For instance, the nephew of Winston Churchill, the nephew of Queen Mum, a nephew of King George VI, son of the former Viceroy of India, and so on, and so on. And the prominentes had better living conditions. But they couldn't part in exercises on the courtyard, yes. And now we want to have a look to such of a prominent cell. Please come with.
Very useful. Donkey there. Oh, here's the lambs.
Done an awful lot of work, has it, haven't they?
They have. Like a dumper flying around here at low.
Yeah.
You can't fly around much slower than that, can you?
No.
To be honest.
Well, he's turning and coming.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah.
This is Oshut's old hangar. Which is a fantastic building.
Curious.
God.
But I was in the Air Force
mm-hmm.
in 1950.
Mm-hmm.
1950.
I expect.
does Germany even own it?
It is, yeah. One is Gornitz and one's Gorzella. And welcome to Poland, I think. But 2 seconds. Welcome to Poland, everybody.
I see no Poles.
Feet by the boundary.
Przyjąłem wolno w lodu Cetera jako FFR, proszę wykonywać aktualnie wad 340 stopni 11 węzłów, QNH 1015 mm 762 i zgłoście z widocznością punktu. A przyjąłem, obserwuję również pana i zgłoście w trzecim.
Thank you, Charlie Romeo, Romeo is downwind.
Tower Roger, extend downwind position and your number, correction, you will land after depart of ATR.
Romeo, Romeo.
3862 clear for takeoff 30, wind 340 degrees, 12 knots.
34 takeoff, 10 correction 30, load 362, rolling.
How much wing turbulence you get off of that?
I wouldn't go right in behind it, put it that way.
Several minutes, haven't they? He's off.
Romeo, Romeo Tower, you may continue to the base leg and report turning final.
I'll continue downwind for a little longer, let that turbulence go away. Romeo, Romeo.
Yes, of course, with caution on turbulence.
Yep.
Golf Romeo, Romeo Tower, clear to land 1830. Wind 340 degrees, 12 knots.
Copy that, Romeo, Romeo. Romeo, Romeo is on finals.
Roger, clear to land, 30, wind 330 degrees, 12 knots.
Way up in the wind.
Sorry, 4-1 na ziemi, wieża, przyjąłem koło.
Number 4 and last of the Romeo, Romeo party turning finals.
Tower Roger, clear to land.
Turn up. Military head checking this over.
Ruch
waved out, didn't he?
This jet went to a taxi just now, and he left a chock under his front wheel, so he had to stop, get out, and take the chock out. Nice looking machine.
Fully ready, lot 3844.
Lot 3844, tower 3 for takeoff, after departure report level 100 up.
For takeoff, call you.
I'm Remy, Remy's rolling.
They're all clear to go.
I don't know why, but we've got just over 22 nautical miles to run to get into Krakow. We're just skirting around a bit of rain, and the ground is, terrain's changed quite considerably. We've got like a patchwork quilt everywhere and undulating small hills. It's really quite interesting.
Romeo, Romeo, for information, wind is 265.6 knots.
Can you see the flipping floor? Down anyway.
Well, I went to pick this one out.
Well, I was only going to saw 27.
Golf Romeo, Romeo, turn right and
right.
Taxi straight ahead.
That's left. Is that okay?
For you will be first line stand.
Thank you.
Could have gone up that in the trike. I'll get it sometime. You don't realise. For like a long time, and then I find the trike, and it's when it's really quite windy conditions. The next morning, I can feel the muscles aching in my neck, because you don't realise you must be...
This is a bit different, though. Sometimes it's like... That's it.
They've been doing it for a long time, so they probably know what they're doing.
Oh, yeah,
everything.
Oh,
the machine's the same as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
No video in that, special places.
Yeah, we went to Wednesday, yeah.
It was brilliant, this hotel in France. I mean, there was only about four,
at the beginning, this place was full of salt. It was just a solid chunk of salt. The chamber was made by following it out. And only a shell of salt rock was left, hollowed out. But at that time, there were no salt mines in Poland. Inga went there, and she threw down the shaft. Her engagement to Stephen, then at that moment she became the owner of the salt mine in Hamburg. Later,
the mother of the ancient trade system for removing water from the mine. From the wooden church behind me, the water from the roof is full of fire.
Fire, fire,
and finally removed from the line. Now look.
No nie, ręce rozłożyć i płakać. Choć od wieków wiadomo, że do Solilandii. Cicho, nie mają turyści. Cicho! Witam Was w Zupie Bielickiej, w naszym szczęściorze. Welcome to our salt mine.
Bienvenue à la mine de sel.
Merci, willkommen in unserem Tal. Rückt auf.
Bienvenidos a la mina de sal.
Приветствую вас в нашем соляном королевстве.
Я полюбил Шаймашта.
Benvenuti nella nostra miniera.
Cicho. Słyszycie? Solilandia nazwie. Do zobaczenia.
Solilandia. Otwiera dla nas
needed on painting or any other kind of preservation work. Wood is very well preserved here because salt from the air penetrates it. That's why it never rots, it remains in a good condition even much longer. It's different with salt sculptures. If there is too humid, then salt deteriorates. That's what's happened to the two salt figures of Nearic monks in front of the altar. And on the opposite wall, there is a wooden statue again, as old as Jesus.
From there, smaller additional things, like the wedges.
Have you done this by hand?
Yes, also by hand. By cutting out the large
sorts
of stuff.
From the end of the tunnel to this part of the chamber, the boat rides were accompanied by the music of a mining band. But in 1915, an accident happened. A group of Austrian soldiers were visiting the mine. Too many of them got into the boat, and moreover, they started swinging it from side to side. The boat capsized, and seven of the soldiers who were trapped under the boat, who couldn't get out from under it quickly enough, suffocated. That's why the boat rides were stopped. And later the first salt lake was drained off. The one you can see here is new. It was made only 2 months ago because they are going to restart the boat lines. Have a ride by lift, admire the view of the chamber from the top, and come back. This pleasure costs 5 zlotys, a discount ticket 3 zlotys. You can get the tickets from the lift attendant. There is also an exchange office in the lift.
Sardines.
Table.
Camel. We hope it's very strong.
4 meters a second.
How are you feeling, Steve?
I'm all right, Bob. He's got a good break on.
Straight up to the top.
All right, as long as it don't stop. I've got thrashing
knives. We feel like we've walked miles. We're probably going to surface about 10 miles away from
here. Whose hand is that?
It's not my hand.
Oh.
Oh,
I hear voices. That's it.
Outside.
Well, I don't think I'd like to get into this every day and go to work and then get pulled out.
Yeah, but this is only sooner.
Well, they had to walk in, to walk out.
Down there.
And they'd go down for a long time.
Prisoner who tried to escape, as they explained. If the soldier shot the prisoner who tried to escape, he had special reward. He could go home for 3 days. So sometimes they ordered prisoners to cross that line. They shot them on purpose because they wanted to go home.
Tell you what.
They were registered Catholic, and then they were sent to different camps where they had to.
You were a long time in there, actually.
mirrors couldn't open the door, the windows at night. They were locked all night. You can see studio central heating, two fireplaces connected with pipe, but usually the prisoners had no hope. They didn't use these. They warmed each other when they slept. And such pipe in the middle of the building was very...
And two that we're all supposed to be going up in. Don't think we're going yet. We believe he's going to do a circuit first. What we should have done, we should have been flying in our airplanes and overtaken it.
Thank you. It's going to be a difficult one to keep up with his hands up like that. Yeah, it's a bit mean, isn't it?
There was one crow, wasn't there? That's not kind, is it? Better get fed up with that. This is the hotel that we stayed in Krakow, the Hotel Pustov, the breakfast room was an old mortuary.
Because the true party was probably a bit heavy for it.
You okay?
Yep.
Door shut, you're in tight.
Door shut, in tight.
Mats aren't going to fall out there, are they?
No.
I hate to see them go down the gap out the door. There's a lap strap hanging loose on that. Simon, you have some sort of strap hanging. Spence, you've got some sort of strap hanging down the side.
Cheers, I know it's my seatbelt I haven't put on yet.
Right, rolling.
Towards Krakow.
It's the electricity generation plant.
Very small stripped fields. When we come in, visibility was almost down to nothing.
Nice to be flying again, isn't it?
It's nice to have a break as well.
No, it is.
Bobby Nick, Golf Charlie Bravo India Yankee formation is now clear of your circuit to the north, and we'll go to our en route frequency of 123.025. Thank you very much.
We're just on your left, Brian, taking some film.
Are you coming up, John?
No, I'm just filming you, just on the left and above you. That look good, innit?
Yeah.
Where's that?
Yeah.
Fly sideways for you. Very old and Eastern European. Got some quarries here as well, no? This is Auschwitz-Birkenau. It is. There's the entrance. Fucking hell, it is. Well, we wanted that on video.
Just above you, John.
Be careful.
Well, I'm videoing at the moment, so be careful. Because I can't see you.
Coming out to the Czech border with a bank system. River there. There is a river right in the middle.
Right, that was a prison down there, mister. Got a great big high wall around there. Well, I think that's it. I think we're now into Czechoslovakia. We're going into Czechoslovakia.
Oops.
Trees are hardly moving. I would have thought it was a little wind in there.
Wouldn't get too near to it, they might bloody start firing on it.
Should watch it. I get a thump, you're gonna hit your head.
Not going over the back of this.
Well, my temperature's dropped about 7 degrees doing this, so...
A little headwind, isn't there?
Yeah, I'm getting plenty of turbulence down here.
Well, Romeo Juliet, Columbus Info, potvrzuji vítr 1050 stupně na 3 knotů, VNH 1010 hektopaskalů a jižně vašeho letiště 5 Eurostarů se vám řídí na přistání je zvyšeno. Plyn 526. 26, díky.
Romeo, on finals.
Romo, wind 150 degrees, 10 knots, final long, landing long, after landing we'll backtrack all group.
Romeo, we will land very long to allow the other three in behind us.
What's info?
Number three with Romeo on finals.
Okay, land, to one hundred.
I think I'm number three on finals now.
We wouldn't have managed to land that fast. Is it faster than they intended?
Number four, just put it in orbit through give me clearance.
But how did he get to be number four?
Number four, report final to one center.
See, skips, that's what it is.
That was okay. That's got to be enough runway for them.
Oh, there's another duck in the ugly ducklings.
Another duck in there. There once was an ugly duckling.
The cold it's kept with his famous prison. Anyway, it's all in here, so it's very well prepared.
That's interesting, that's the
slope side of it, so. They've gone. Well, now they're coming back again now.
To the table, maybe. Well, otherwise it's going to confuse her.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. So you can have
just five beers. Six to start with, not five.
Three.
Flies on the table. Three.
Oink, 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 oink. It's me. Come on, give us a smile.
Judy says it's a big strong one.
It's actually giving me ideas about building.
Some of them cracked. So it's worth to checking right upper side of the engine mount is the critical one. If there would be a problem, then the problem.
Přivolajte ve skupiny dráhy 2-1 střední a budou točit doprava na západ.
I don't think Simon's ready again, he's faced it to win. He's coming now. And Romeo's ready for a major departure.
Golf Charlie, Romeo, clear for takeoff, clear to VFR for Lima, takeoff after according to flight plan.
After departure, right turn according to flight plan. Thank you very much, and rolling, Romeo.
see this part of Czechoslovakia. Hills, valleys, wooded hills, wooded valleys.
We're just coming up the Janovici Lake now.
Well, God knows where you are, because I'm just there, circling around it.
Yeah, we can see you now.
What height are you, John, Q&H? 1010
and 274. 2740.
Say again, Q&H?
Well, I'm on 1010, I don't know what it was.
1015, 0014.
In that case, I'm 2009.
Runway news 05 left circuit wind 070 degrees 6 knots QNH 1011
011 for 05 left. We'll join through the overhead, sir, and do and join left face. Golf Charlie Bravo into Yankee.
Finals Romeo Romeo.
It's clear.
Where am I landing?
Well, I would have thought it'd
been
over there.
It's over here, isn't it? Must be here. This orange one here, I take it. Between the two oranges, I guess.
Letňany, Oscar Kilo, Mike November, Bravo, left downwind, 05.
Oh, bloody hell. I don't think that was the runway.
No, I don't think it was.
Well, I'm off the runway anyway.
Exit to right.
Exit to right.
This direction, I think, so go down here. Mm-hmm. We've got to go around this way anyway.
Yeah, I mean in dress and the way they hold themselves. So.
Big deal. They got flooded a few years ago.
We've lost it now, though, but she just... I like that.
So you can see the fences, what do you call them? Gates or fences? Fences, isn't it? Definitely a Skoda. See the flying arrow on the winged arrow on the dashboard. Look. Go and join in. Go on. Go on the other side and get it out.
It's an ideal for the fountain at home, though, isn't it?
It's Thursday morning at Prague Airport. After a day of torrential rain yesterday, the sun's shining, there's virtually no wind. Conditions are looking superb at the moment. So we're hoping to get away in about half an hour's time. Everybody's busy beavering, sticking coordinates into the GPS. We're planning to fly 400 miles a day in two legs and end up at Aachen in Germany.
This is a El Dumpo seat.
Waxaca, airfield, Ziderfield. It's a fairly complicated approach. And there's an uphill landing, so we can take you land uphill and take off downhill. That's where we're aiming for.
Echo Fox, Position halten bitte. Sollen wir alle Motor abstellen, das dauert noch eine Weile.
And Romeo Romeo is turning finals.
Got slow here.
Delta Echo Fox Vacuum.
Echo Fox am Rollhalt 1406.
Ja, Position halten und mal alles abstellen.
Echo Fox ist dann.
There's a warning about local turbulence as well.
Romeo Romeo, the wind is 270 with 6 knots.
A common wind, Romeo Romeo.
Land well up to allow room for the others.
That, did it?
Yeah. As long as this one in front doesn't start coming down to take off, we'll be alright.
First British aircraft, you see the colleagues parked on the right hand side. You leave the active field right now.
Kilo Kilo, number 3, finals.
Okay, follow number 2 now, or number 1 in final now.
This is the Museum of Gliders on the top of the Wasser Cup. They weren't very big, were they? Tallest aircraft, and they feature very heavily in it.
Three gliders to land before we take off. They land up the slope, we take off down the slope.
And Romeo Romeo is ready for departure now. Okay?
Yep. Thank you.
done it the other way around there, wouldn't they?
They would have done it the other way around. I'd be shot at all the time. Yeah, a couple of these go down below the tree line quite a way, I think. I think you were going too fast for that. Got a bit misty again.
Just drill down here.
I've been flown all over the dams and whatnot. It looks like we're flown over the Ruhr now. It's just very industrialised, very heavily populated. One settlement runs into another.
I'm going to change over to Arkham on 122.87.
122.87, I'll change as well.
About 35 nautical miles from Acker.
Three German officers crossed the Rhine, parley voo. The German officers crossed the Rhine, parley voo.
Yes. Coal mines.
Outcast coal mining.
That's huge, isn't it? Looks like there's coal in sand from what I can see of it. Doesn't it?
Looks more sand than coal, but it must be coal because they're burning it in the power station.
Following a Cessna 152, I think. Romeo, Romeo.
Roger, check surface wind at Aachen 260 in the runway at 7 knots.
I copy that, Romeo, Romeo. Touch and go, the other one.
Coming into Aachen.
Aachen! I was hoping that was a touch and go, but it doesn't look like it is.
Romeo, Romeo, parking number 2, turn finals.
Continue.
Feel smooth sat here.
I guess it would.
Moisture in the air, it's quite dank really.
out towards Abbeville because the weather in the 2K is not particularly good. 3,000 meter visibility. So we're going to Abbeville.
This is good. There's a little low ground here that's dropped down to that valley on the left.
And we'll have to see what happens with the customs there.
It's recording all that.
Distance to Cambrai. Sounds like Avion's got a unicorn freeze, John.
Yeah, it is. 1, 2, 3.
Delta Papa, final 3-0.
Two of us stick.
Golf Charlie Charlie, Sierra Hotel, joining downwind with a party of 4 microlights for 3-0.
Turning right base for 3-0, Avion's Romeo Romeo.
Charlie Sierra Hotel on finals.
Got a dip in it. Yeah.
I'm landing long, long Romeo Romeo.
Now and it's well claggy.
Good, CK Yankee Formation, you take the second exit on the left. Second exit on the left.
Okay.
Romeo, Romeo's downwind,
pretty poor.
Golf Romeo, Romeo, formation, you report the final behind the other aircraft.
Okay, Romeo, Romeo.
Number 5, on final.
Slightly lower, really. I'll slow down.
You get a mast between us, eh?
Yeah, I think we're a bit higher than that, aren't we?
Well, I hope so. Otherwise, we're gonna have a sore bump.
Tony's already got one.
Take number three position, then, Jeff.
Romeo, Romeo's on finals.
X-ray, X-ray, downwind to roll, 29.
Correct, X-ray.
Correct, X-ray, downwind.
Number 2 on long finals.
Golf Echo Delta, also on long finals. Would you like me to orbit for a couple of seconds?
No, if you just keep an eye out for them, they're just slotting.
We'll go, Golf Echo Delta. X-ray, X-ray, we'll follow third one and go round Smarden and join right base.
About half an hour out ahead, Corin. Headed home in very good conditions, really. We've got a very slight headwind.
I'll do a radio call, leave that on the helmet at the moment.
3 Roger, no known traffic, take the climb.
Coming overhead, Farnborough.
Coming to the end of this long flight now, just coming up past Cirencester, a very long avenue of trees. Virtually everybody's back now. We've been flying with the sun straight in our face, and it's now become very claggy, so looks like another end to, fitting end to the holiday.
We're landing in about 2 minutes, John.
Yeah, we're just coming across the south of Gloucester, so have a nice landing and we'll speak to you later. Cheers, mate.
Cheers, John. Bye, Pete.
Cheers, suckers.
Begin tonight to liven it up.
Well, it's getting dark. Not as gloomy as it was. Yeah, he's walking around down there, isn't he? Probably waiting for us for a lift.
Wait, he could have sorted his phone out.
Well, I'll be to do that tonight.